like you could ever care for me. Rosanna.
Now she's gone, and I have to say.